Cheers to Mike and Kyle. Let's go. Urinator. Urinator said, I started my new position on Monday and I got a bonus check and the night is still young. And then he hooked this up. So let's see what Urinator has in store for us here. Well, hold on. What the fuck is this? Fill me up. Oh my God. We've been moving fast every day, a little closer. Urinator. What a way to fuck a fuck dude. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, you're lucky we're not in like a bar room. And then you know, if you would have thrown this in the jukebox, I think me, Viking Kyle, and a couple of other people in here would have physically have you removed from the bar. All right, not even joking. We would have you physically removed. I'm not fucking joking. Jesus Christ. I hate fuckers like that. You've been in a bar sometimes, right? Or at least some of you that are living out here. You've been into a bar and everybody's like jamming out to some fucking like I Drink Alone or some fucking, I don't know, some AC/DC or some fucking shit like that. And then some fucking piece of shit baguette has to fucking sit here and request some shit like this, ruin the whole mode of a bar. I fucking hate those cocksuckers, man. I can't fucking stand those baguettes. And I said baguette. Got a nice ass and that dick is real fat. Got me breaking Jesus, a sweat. Try give me a drink. My back, I taste so sweet. He's licking my crack. Take me down. What? Me away from you. Hey, Urinator, we get it, all right? All right, Urinator, we know how you get down, all right? Take about 10 steps away from my freaking butt crack with that talk, all right? We know how you get down, all right? Jesus Christ. Dude, what a way to fuck up a Friday night, dude. Straight up, what a way to fuck up a baller Friday night. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my God. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Dude, this is disgusting, Urinator. Why do you even know this exists? Why do you... I mean, are you trying to cope from some fucking man or some shit, dude? I mean, seriously, are you trying to cope from some man? Like, you know, some dude, like, held the bar for you at, like, a fucking gym. He's like, hey, dude, you know, why don't you come over here? We'll fucking, you know, get some beers. And you're like, hey, okay. And then, you know, before you know it, he gave you the old in, out, and out, you know, and there was nothing you could do about it. And this is how you're coping or something. Anyway, I don't fucking know. I don't even want to know, all right? Jesus Christ. All I got to say is, what have we become? Put the PC shot on. We got Mama Luigi. Let's hope the spaghetti doesn't damn near kill you. And your God doesn't give a shit. God has a unusual sense of humor sometimes. God is too laid back. Well, let's just put it this way. God is just. All right. And you got to figure that out for yourself. All right, Mama Luigi. Cheers to you and happy Baller Friday to Mama Luigi. And Menno Ray, he said, and if saw you doing that in to Urinator, I'd spike your drink and have my way with your wife and give everything in your wallet to Urinator. Dude, isn't that like some kind of Eskimo brother cuckery? Yeah. And right when you say that, Menno Ray, fucking Urinator. Fucking,
I'm gonna have one more fucking, you know, little donation here for old ghosty poo. All right, that's what I'm gonna fucking do. All right, that's what I'm gonna fucking do.
What is it, Urinator? I'm sorry about that. Is this better? It better be better. All right. All right. It better be better. Let's just put it that way. Oh my God, dude, Urinator, you're a homosexual, right? Dude, just admit it. You're a homosexual. Just admit the shit, dude.
Okay, here we go.
Seriously. Like you're a bathhouse patronizing homosexual. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but I think you're trying to hint to me something, and I'm getting a little uncomfortable. All right? I mean, if this was the workplace environment, I could go to the fucking boss and say that you're sexually harassing me at this point. I'm not joking, urinator. Give me a fucking another drink. Jesus Christ. Do you see what I'm saying? I mean, I feel like I'm being sexually harassed by urinators. And if this was the workplace environment, I would go to personnel and he would be fired. I'm sorry. You can't do this, LGBTQ, all right? I mean, don't get me wrong. I get that you see my ferocious bulge, you know, out of my pants. And it's like, oh my God, I get it. But, I mean, you can't do this, all right? This is not appropriate. All right? I mean, give me a break. Jesus Christ. Urinator, why do you even know this exists? Oh my God. Dude, y'all are pissing me off, dude. Y'all are really pissing me off, dude. Jesus Christ. Urinator, don't donate shit like this to me again. You've literally ruined Bowler Friday for everybody. And I don't think it's an accident. This is, sounds like Blink-182-ish. You know what I mean? I don't think it's an accident. All right? I don't think it's an accident that this sounds Blink-182-ish. I always thought those Blink-182 fucking freak... Yeah, never mind. You get it, all right? All right, look. I think that's about it. All right? Did I get another... Hold on. I'm just done. Don't donate to me anymore. All right? All right, Urinator was the last one. All right, dude, it's been 8 hours and 12 minutes, for fuck's sake. And you could thank Haywood and thank everybody else who's been, I don't know, chilling with me here. And here's a link again to the trailer of that movie being made about Burger King Plain Guy. They're going to make... Oh, my God. All right, dude, please don't donate to me anymore, please. All right, I'm fucking... I'm done, dude. Please, I'm really fucking done. And hold on, Menno Ray. I can't show Menno Ray shit on here. It's fucking Wings of Redemption's ass on his profile picture. But he says, hopefully you'll end on this. Don't donate, please, anymore. All right, please, dude. I mean, I'm not even joking. All right. Please, dude. All right. And this is, dude. Urinator, are you serious? Urinator, what is this shit?
I see you staring at me in the corner of the bar we've been partying in.
Oh, no.
You got a twinkle in your eyes. I got something on my mind that I bet'll make you more than a
friend. No, please.
When we get to sipping whiskey and we get a little frisky, I climb up on him, ride him like
please
a
stop.
He got me hooting and a hollering and begging.
Urinator, please fucking stop.
Maybe let's get down on the floor or out in the shed. By the lake, then bring it back to your bed. He got me singing when we get to sipping whiskey and we get a
you motherfuckers, man.
Like
hey, the person with the Russian shit, it said 404.
And when I saw you, I just couldn't help myself but get to
believe me, I would have preferred to play anything else other than this fucking urinator, homosexual, LGBTQ, trying to take a whiff of my asshole kind of shit. I can tell you that right goddamn now.
Turn around, he cracks me open like a cold Bud Light. And when we get to sipping whiskey and we get a little...
So, yeah, I wish it would have, you know...
Got me hooting and hollering and begging them for more. Nothing but my boots.
Whistle to this? You want me to whistle to this? Fuck that shit.
Maybe by the lake, them ringing back to your bed.
If I whistle to this, the gays will think that it's a tight asshole, and you know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be saying it. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm drunk. I'm sorry. I'm drunk. All right. I'm drunk.
You see what I mean? Hope you're ready. You ain't got to
say nothing.
We can get to loving.
I'm sorry.
For a lifetime or just for tonight. A little bit of sinning. I love the way he's grinning. I turn around and crash me open like a cold Bud Light. Well, when we get to sipping,
dude, come on, man.
I climb up on him, ride him like an F-150. Got me hooting and hollering and begging.
No, don't donate! God damn it, what?
Here you go, ghost. https://www.youtube.com/watch.v=JulpyZeroDiagrateAndAbunderscoreChannel=FearTopic.
Hey, that's only a fiver, all right? I mean, do you hear, do you see Urinator? I mean, I'm forced to listen to this homosexual bullshit is because he's throwing five beers, all right? Jesus Christ. You see, every time I do this, you got these people like, Mr. Ghost, all I got is $5. And if you please, play my video, I would be very appreciative. Here's a $5, and you play my video, I'd be very much appreciate you.
Shut up, all right? I'm not a fucking flea market. I'm not a goddamn swap meet, all right? For them pesos, I'm an a-hole.
On the floor, around
Jesus
in the shed.
Christ.
Or maybe by the lake, them bringing back to your bed. He got me singing when we get to sipping whiskey and we
Jesus
get a little
Christ.
Fish. I climb up on him, ride him like an F-150.
What the hell does that mean, Jew moment? What the hell does that mean, dude? Hey, for them pesos, I'm an a-hole, is all I gotta say, ho. All right? All right. Hold on. No, we don't need it. Dude, I don't want this fucking algorithm to think that I like this fucking homo, all right? I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. Please don't donate to me, dude.
I'd buy that for a
dollar. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Fucking showing goddamn fucking Wings of Redemption's ass, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Oh, God.
Play the video, Ghost.
You guys are pieces of shit, dude. You know what? You guys are fucking pieces of garbage. I swear to Christ, dude. Let's see. Where are we at? Oh, yeah. What is this? I think we already played this one. Hold on. I got to fucking make sure that I've already played all these here. Yeah, we played that fucking homosexual one. Here's Paste. It's only a minute long. Did we already play this one? Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Dude, are we fruiting up here? I mean, everybody's fruiting up all of a sudden, dude.
Four big guys, and they grab on my thighs, blow up my guts like the 4th of July. They keep fucking my butt, then I might just cry.
Everybody's fruiting up, for Christ's sake, man. They're fruiting up.
I'm gonna go super safe. When it comes to fucking booty, I don't do much playing. I whispered in his ear like, hey, are you staying? He said, yeah, I'm not leaving. I guess he George Floyd, because I always leave him not breathing. He chew on my dick like a baby that's
George Floyd?
I'm fucking a nigga. I think his name's Stephen Hawking. Fuck him till he ain't walking. Dick Stone Cold, call him BBC Austin. It's a booty massacre when I visit
him.
Oh,
my God. I'm sorry. Sorry,
city,
folks.
I don't care what they cost him, bitch. Hop on the dick, do a split. Shout out, little baby. My dick is as real as it gets. I'm not fucking on him if he don't have tits. I'm catching his balls like my name Kyle Pitts.
I'm sorry, folks, that y'all have to listen to this. You know what, dude? Come on.
Yes,
What the fuck? What? What?
Oh, dude, come on. Oh my god.
I count dudes when I sleep, not sheep. Get up in my sheets and I'm beating on my meat.
What?
We got four big guys.
Oh my god, dude.
They grab on my thighs.
Alright, I've had enough of this, dude. This is fucking sick shit, dude. Alright, y'all are harsh in my fucking mellow. And dude, stop donating! Alright? Stop donating, please, alright? Look at this. We got, you know, the Gunt with another one here, all right? Jesus fucking Christ. Dude, I'm telling you, fuck off, all right? Here's Urinators, all right? Urinator said, you're done when we say we're done. Dude, fuck you, all right, Urinator? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. This shit pisses me off, dude. In a blue sky. Dude, you're an idiot. Why do you know this shit even exists, dude? Why do you know this shit exists?
It makes me lose my mind. I pull you closer. I'm so glad you
I know everybody's like, ban Urinator. Ban Urinator. Fucking son of a bitch. Jesus Christ.
Boy, turn around, let me hit it from the back. Yeah, I know how you love it when I do it like that. Even though I hate to see you go.
I mean, come on, man.
Leave eyes on tight with a sigh. I love them booty cheeks.
I mean, we get it, Urinator. You like it. Take it up the fucking poop shoot. We get it. You play for the pink team. We get it. I mean, are you trying to solicit yourself, Urinator, to everybody out there who's listening? Is this some kind of, like, subtle, audible, symbolic way of you trying to gravitate other sexual partners? Is this your digital mating call? For fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. I mean, listen to this bullshit. Oh, Urinator's like, yeah, now bend over. Oh, you know what, Urinator? I've heard you in the Thunderdome. You're not in the Inner Circle. You're in the Thunderdome. And I would have figured that you were the power bottom. Just saying, Urinator. Just saying. Or are you Verse? Is that what you are, Urinator?
I'm Verse Ghost, okay? I'm a Verse top.
Jesus Christ. I'm a Verse top, is what he said. That's what he's saying. All right, you know what, Urinator? That's enough. All right, we get it. All right? Anybody who is a homosexual, Urinator is there. All right? Olte Ant hooked this one up. All right? And dude, don't donate to me anymore, please. All right, I'm fucking done. Here's Olte Ant. What is this? A wheel? Because you think I'm in a wheelchair or some shit? Is that what this is? Wait, what the fuck? This guy's a fucking rat. Oh my god, no. Dude, are you? You gotta be. Dude. I'm sorry, dude. Dude, no way this is real. Oh my god. Dude, who is exploiting this poor person? Who's exploiting this person, dude? Somebody's doing AI for this fucking poor guy. And somebody's like, look, Billy, I'm going to put you right here and just be like, just keep doing that, all right, Billy? And then they got fucking AI.
Oh, my God.
Dude, this is horrible. You guys are fucking sick, dude. Seriously, Macabre doesn't explain. Like, oh, good God, dude. That, I mean, Olte Ant hooked that up, dude. And why you even know that exists, I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. Anyway, we've got Besmirch the Merch, who said he finally got home.